With Rob Williams in there, it puts the spacing is so much better when he's at the basket.
Tatum comes up shooting and drops down to two.
Even that play, when Rob sets that wide pin, Tatum's going to get free because if you come off the body, Rob can go right to the rim.
Tatum to the corner, he knocks down a three.
Tatum just gets a little bit of space. That's all he needs. Entertaining game so far.
Tatum, open. Again.
And Celtics sending a message that they want Rob in the starting lineup. He's a good player.
Again, Rob to Brogdon. Step away. Easy two. Tatum to the basket.
So good with his dribble. And he really just took off three Chicago Bulls and got a left-hand layup out of it.
Brogdon has to kick it out. Williams going behind the ball.
Grant Williams with a tough finish.
Nice defense.
Do it, Tatum. Pitch a perfect fast break. Love the Celtics playing with pace.
Yeah, he's up to score.
I thought 130, stuff like that. Back in the day, they didn't mess around. They got it up.
Oh, talk about finding a way.
That's a strong finish from Tatum.
Tatum bumping his way to the basket, drawing the foul.
And that's why Tatum is special.
Tatum on the baseline. On that cut. Rob Williams. Tatum.
High arcing, nothing but net. There's no way Zach LaVine to be able to guard Jason Tatum right there on the block.
Third foul on LaVine. Tatum, look at the dance. Too much time.
Another three. Bulls need to talk this over.
They sure do. Jason Tatum has taken over the game, and Boston's got a 15-point lead. Quick double comes down on Tatum. Brown to the basket. That's his strength right there.
Yeah, Colton, pure strength. Yeah. Just going to say that, going with extreme force.
Tatum.
Giannis
Kynes.
When it's your night, it's your night. And basketball gods rewarding Grant Williams.
Like this.
He's sitting out of games when they got injuries, so it's kind of a problem.
LaVine comes up and shooting. That one's not going to go. Rip. Tipped. Controlled by White. Ahead to Tatum. And a foul. Tatum's 21st 30-point game of the season.
Celtics don't downshift. Late in the game, Tatum goes up. Caruso. And there's that. And one. But tonight, only 99 points.
LaVine. Vucevic. Rebound, Grant Williams, who has tied his regular season high with 20 tonight. Hands it over, and that'll do it.